come to the NBA, you figure, wait a minute, this 24-second shot clock, oh, that's not much. But you realize after about four times up and down the court, wait a minute, how do I figure this out? How do I switch gears? How do I lock in and play defense and then run my butt off to the other end as fast as I can and get it easy to live? And a lot of those things, not about being in shape, but the mentality of understanding how to take advantage of the next play.
Now we'll look at Philadelphia's starting lineup. Wiggins is out there with Dawkins. And there's Captain Clutch. And it's Mark. And it's Mahorn in at the four. Here's Robertson. Philadelphia getting their last shot to go. It's hauled in by Hawkins. Here's Philadelphia. And there's the call on Atrium. That is his first foul of the game. About a minute played so far here in the first. Here's Dawkins, and off the left side of the rim, and it swirls in for him.
And hitting the mid-range jumper here early gives the defense just another thing to think about.
Well, that's something that they scouted him coming into tonight. They know he can make this shot. That's a poor effort to fit.
Now here's Robertson. Pass to Sigma. Shot clock at six. Here's Doc. It's hauled in by the 76ers.
That's another miss. Already they've missed three out of four to start.
Always going up for the alley-oop here. Robertson with the steal. Pass to Roberts. Back to Robertson. Lock at six. It's good.
For the Sixers, the health of their draft picks has been a story. Zaire Smith, Markel Fultz, Ben Simmons, Joel Embiid, all missing significant time within. Health continues to be a key for them.
Embiid in particular, he's missed some games last year, missed some back-to-backs. He's 7'2". You just hope his knees can withstand the grind. They got to keep him going to reach their goal.
And Milwaukee has possession. Philadelphia getting their last shot to go. The Bucks shooting their first shot from the stripe in this game. Shooting every throw, no good. A different look for Milwaukee. Anderson, he's checked in for Doc. Big Smooth comes in for Cool Hands, and it's Pierce in for Robertson. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. A-Train, he's checked in for Compton. Anderson comes in for Mahorn. Smith checked in for Hawkins, and Brooks subbed in for Dawkins. Here's Humphreys. 76ers getting the bucket. Here. Pressey is checked in. No good on the second free throw. The Bucks trail. One up, one down. 2 points with his free shot this game.
Now that's where you like those shots to come from.
And the pass to Thornton. Barkley kicks to Brooks. Let's it go from 14. Good as the jump shot falls.
Easy little jumper for him right there, guys.
The Bucks have gone 4-7 from the field, shooting over 50%. About 3 seconds between shot and game play. Here's Pierce. The putback. Quick positioning on the putback.
And those second chance points really become almost like bonus points when you can get them.
Brooks, the pass to Barkley. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Brooks. Barkley's got his second basket of the game.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. Philadelphia ahead. They lead by a bucket. And we'll get going after this from Milwaukee. Back to the game that's been pretty close here so far. And looking at what we've seen from the 76ers. What do you guys think?
Well, the offense is clicking, and they seem to have seized the momentum here early on.
Yeah, how many coaches say we want to start fast? Now, let's see if they can maintain that intensity.
They've got Mr. Incredible, Big Smooth out there with Anderson. Then it's Pressey, and it's Pierce in at the point. So that's in Milwaukee, starts the second.
What a play there, the hoop plus the horn.
As we talk about perimeter scoring becoming more prevalent, the biggest shift coming from bigs shooting more three.
Yeah, they are now counted upon to space the floor. And the better you can shoot, the better you can space the floor. And then more importantly, if you can knock down that three, you become a triple threat because now you can shoot there, maybe you can dribble and get by, or because of your height, you see different passes.
Against Brooks. Thornton dishes to Brooks. Over Pierce. Offensive rebound. And it's slammed in by Thornton.
There it is, guys. One of those effort plays that makes a big difference in the game.
And GA, it is definitely making a difference so far today.
And Kevin, this is why his team looks so awesome. And they've done well in taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
Misses the layup.
And that is a textbook example of in your room. That's why he's out there right now. Situations like this, he stands tall to prevent
points. A different look for Milwaukee. Doc, he's checked in for Mr. Incredible. And it's Robertson in for Big Smooth. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. Captain Clutch, he's checked in for the A-Train. Mahorn comes in for Barkley. Hawkins checked in for Smith. And Hawkins subbed in for Brooks. Pass to Mahorn. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely.
Yes, sir. Doesn't have to break stride at all, thanks to the money lead pass.
And on our sideline, our reporter, Jim Walter.
Well, guys, Giannis Antetokounmpo is the reigning MVP. He's the second player to win it since Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. And he's the third youngest MVP in league history. Kevin, he's just scratching the surface of what he'll do in this league.
You said it, D.A., and some good facts in your report, too. Thank you. Bucks trail by four. This is it to Anderson. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Pierce against Mahorn. And the basket by Pierce. In the field here in the second. Dawkins, the pass to Mahorn. Here's Captain Clutch. He's covered by Anderson. Here's Captain Clutch. Pass to Mahorn. And Pierce pulls it down for Milwaukee. They've gone a sensational 5 of 5 from the field since the start of the second quarter. Robertson against Hawkins. Robertson outside. 5 on the clock. He nails it. Anderson's got 6 points in the quarter.
If there's ever a successful shot that still gets your coach mad at you, that's the one.
Now the pass to Dawkins. 15 seconds left in the second quarter. And that one drops for him. Here's Robertson. 8 points for him. Shot from 12. They get it back. Here's Anderson. And he banks it in. Anderson's got a good tug up here for the Bucks.
Second chance points always hurt. It's not enough effort to block out.
Yeah, that's what's frustrating, because you did the job defensively to get it stopped, and then you gave it right back.
And that'll...
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Greetings to each and every one of you watching at this very moment. A competitive matchup for Milwaukee in the first quarter. Their field goal percentage was a robust 50% in the period. That's something they can hang their hat on. If you look at the second quarter scoring, they had a small edge. It really hung tough as we got close to halftime. Kenny, your thoughts on the Bucks' first half?
Well, I thought that turning point was when the bench came. Those guys really hustled, and they gave the team some energy. And then they started to score baskets. That was a bonus.
Chet, what did you think about Philadelphia?
Their defense has been practically non-existent. Sure, they faced a team that got hot. You can even say a bit lucky at times. But no one is stepping up on defense.
Thanks for joining us, folks. We're now just a few minutes away from the start of the third quarter.
A-Train, he's checked in for Mahorn. Smith comes in for Hawkins. And Brooks subbed in for Dawkins. Now, here is Barkley. Defense is right there. And it's Humphries with the rebound.
And he did everything he could to make that shot as difficult as possible.
Excellent. Avoiding fouling and got in the perfect position to launch the shot.
It to Roberts. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Even from over here, you can see.
And this is his second trip to the line in the game. The 76ers trail by 8. Barkley right side.
Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular, and he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it. For Philadelphia, they have made 1 of 3 free throws in the game.
And last season, 77% from the line. They could easily get the job done there.
And that one falls for Barkley. Milwaukee leading by 5. Humphries the pass to Robertson. In the game.
And you gotta love the big bucket in the paint. And this sort of like grinding out there.
Smith against Robertson. If it counts. And the Bucks
win by 7. Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting in the paint and continue to score consistently.
Go ahead and just hammer it home, why don't you?
He might not be the athlete that some of the other big men are in this league. My goodness, he still knows how to finish.
Yeah, you see it here. When he does get aggressive, the result can be powerful.
Trips to the line so far for him in this one. First free throw is good. A different look from Milwaukee. Anderson, he's checked in for Mr. Incredible as he comes in for Big Smooth. And it's Pierce in for Robertson. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. Horn checked in for Captain Clutch. Anderson comes in for A-Train. Hawkins checked in for Smith. And Hawkins subbed in for Brooks. The Bucks have missed a few free throws up to this point, shooting 4-7 from the foul line tonight.
Yeah, and fairly decent a season ago, about 77% from the line.
He's perfect from the line this time. The 76ers trail by 7. 7-second difference, shot and game clock. Here's Barkley, and Barkley throws it down.
Yeah, he just punched the ticket on that one. That'll get the job done.
Powerful two-hand jam. Pierce has doubled. Up again. He hangs in there and catches it on the second chance.
That is really good work there on the offensive play.
Dawkins kicks to Hawkins. Pass to Dawkins. Here is Mahorn. 1 second left. And the last shot of the buzzer doesn't go in for him. And we've reached the end of the third. Bucks lead by 7. And we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for it. And with three quarters behind us, let's see what this fourth period holds in store for us. Bucks leading by 7. All right, now a chance to set the floor courtesy of Gatorade. Fourth quarter action. All fueled up and ready to go. The shooting guard position. Now Hawkins. Out to Barkley. Out of bounds. Milwaukee takes possession.
That's a gift of five. I've ever seen. They've got to communicate with better.
Buck shooting just phenomenal here tonight. 73% from the field. Cressy passes to Anderson. Here's Humphries. Yep. And goes.
The challenge throughout this
one. Yeah, it seems like whenever one team scores, the other comes right back with a bucket of its own.
Here's Hawkins. And it's out of bounds. The 76ers have an A-chain possession here. Passes to Mahorn. Rebound, Milwaukee. Anderson's got his 6th rebound on the night. Down low. Here's Pierce. Count the bucket coming up. Perfectly placed to shoot. Pierce has got the lead up to 11 now for the Bucks. Anderson passes to Mahorn. 76ers moving the ball around. Mahorn good for 2. And that's 11 points for the captain.
He's been as dependable as he always is. He can't do it all by himself.
Humphries with it. Six to shoot. Ball's not loose. Here's Hawkins. Finished off the break.
Great teamwork punctuated by a strong finish.
Perfect example of how to run the break the right way and get a great look.
Humphries against Dawkins. And it's Shorty with the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game. Big Smooth, he's checked in for Milwaukee. Captain Clutch, he's checked in for the 76ers. Humphries against Mahorn. Humphries, no good. The 76ers trail by 7. Hawkins passes to Mahorn. Finished off by Mahorn.
One of the few guys in the league who make
seconds separating the shot and game clock. Yes!
The 76ers
taking the win in a close game. They break the hearts of every fan in the building.